The Leech Lake Tribal Police Department has recovered the body of a missing Deer River man. 35-year-old Franklin Sherman Jr. of Deer River was last seen at a home in the Winnie Dam area on July 23rd. Law enforcement located his body yesterday while searching with a helicopter near the Winnie Dam recreational area. The cause of death is not known at this time, and the investigation continues. Sherman's body has been transferred to the Ramsey County Medical Office for an autopsy.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.